whom the Father anointed with the Holy Spirit and with power. Guard you and preserve you, that you may sanctify the Christian people and offer sacrifice to God.